St. Louis police are asking for information about the killing of a man and a woman in the Forest Park Southeast neighborhood. Investigators found a man on the sidewalk just after midnight near the intersection of Arco and Newstead. A woman was also found shot to death in a nearby home. Police are asking anyone who has information about these shootings to call Crime Stoppers.